see hundreds. We get stolen from our countries. Can y'all, maybe y'all remember my name. What is my name? What's my name? That is not an African name. Come on. Somebody, don't mean you're in love with them. You know what I'm saying? Right? So slavery in different countries meant that I beat your tribe or whatever in battle. Now you serve me for a few years and you're gone. You can still get education and have your name, blah, blah, blah. We were treated as animals. They called it chattel slavery. Think of what a cattle is done, what's done to a cattle or a dog. You're branded. You're an object to them. They're breaking you down mentally. And if they let you on top of the ship, every once in a while, I'm like, wait, we weren't just slaves, really? Wait, so we were kings and queens, we built the pyramids, we have castles. We were made to think that only existed in Europe. That's an African castle. Wow. We had the first university in the world, Timbuktu, really? In the world? You telling me people from all over the world came to Africa to learn?